Well, get out your calendars, turn to October. The Steelies have already set next season's schedule. Idaho will open its 11th ECHL season in Utah October 17th. The Steelies play their home opener the next night at CenturyLink Arena. On November 11th, the Alaska Aces come to town in a rematch of this year's Western semifinals. Two other notable dates, December 26th and 27th, a pair of post-Christmas tilts against the Ontario Reign. You can find a link to the full schedule on our website, idahoonyourside.com.